Organizing PDF documents is a common task in paperless offices. Let's see how you can extract, rearrange, and edit pages using Foxit PDF Editor's organizational tools. Go to the Organize tab and expand the Pages panel on the left to get started. To add a new page, you can drag and drop from another document, use Insert Pages from the right-click menu, or select Insert from the Organize tab. To move pages, simply drag and drop. For multiple pages, use Organize, Move, and select the desired range and destination. If you need to swap pages, click Organize Swap and select the pages to switch. Rotate a page by clicking on a page thumbnail and using the rotate icon. For multiple pages, go to Organize, Rotate Pages and set the direction and range. To extract pages, right-click the thumbnail and choose Extract Pages, or use Organize Extract. To extract multiple pages, select the page range. Select a page and click Delete Pages. Use Organize Delete to remove multiple pages at once. Duplicate pages by right-clicking a page and selecting Duplicate Pages. Then choose a range and destination. To crop a page, select Organize Crop Pages and draw a rectangle around the area to crop. Adjust dimensions in the dialog box and click OK. For splitting, go to Organize Split and choose to split by document or by page, selecting the range or splitting criteria. With these tools, you can quickly customize your PDF's layout or create new PDFs, making it easier to present, share, or archive your documents. Foxit PDF Editor provides all the options you need. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.